Hello, my name is Urelis. I want to know what it feels like to reject someone. To have a hold on one so strong that they're basically at my mercy.
Is there something wrong with me? Or do I not let people in too close? I'm interesting to gaze at, but not enough to press your face on the glass for.
Don't have much to say.
Bitches are running, cause my career choice exploits on how much wrong.